What if I told you that ChatGPT-5 could change the world in 5 different ways? In this video, we'll explore the potential impact of ChatGPT-5, the next major iteration of OpenAI's large language model, and find out exactly how it will be better than GPT-4. We'll also look at the possibility that GPT-5 could take the leap towards artificial general intelligence, becoming the first chatbot to potentially develop consciousness. If you're interested in the latest developments in AI and how they could shape our world, you won't want to miss this video. We'll cover both the exciting possibilities and the potential pitfalls of ChatGPT-5, so stay tuned to the end to get the full picture. Some have suggested that it's possible that ChatGPT-5 will develop AGI, or artificial general intelligence, becoming the first version of computer-generated consciousness. When people are afraid of humanity getting destroyed by computers, this is what they're talking about. What are the potential risks and benefits of AGI? And is it really possible that ChatGPT-5 could develop it? Stay with us to find out. So, despite warnings from the likes of Elon Musk and Steve Wozniak that OpenAI should pause on developing ChatGPT-5, the company is already doing just that. We don't yet know exactly how much of a step up from GPT-4 this will be, but there are a lot of clues that could give us a good picture of how ChatGPT-5 could change the world. First of all, OpenAI has stated that their intention with ChatGPT-4 was to make their large language model more creative and human than previous versions, and we would predict that ChatGPT-5 will probably continue this trend. Then there's been information out that OpenAI plans to introduce graphics to ChatGPT-5. Many experts and AI enthusiasts are really looking forward to this new feature, which was not part of ChatGPT-4 and could really take things to the next level. We can expect GPT-5 to have enhanced language comprehension skills compared to its predecessor. ChatGPT-5 is expected to have even more advanced language comprehension skills than GPT-4, allowing it to provide more natural and accurate responses. Then there's been talk that one of the aims of GPT-5 will be for it to have a better understanding of sarcasm and irony. This will be a huge improvement on GPT-4, and we're not being sarcastic when we say this. So far, language models have seemed a bit tone-deaf when it comes to certain types of humor, so one that has a better understanding of irony and sarcasm would be a definite step up. Then, of course, we can expect GPT-5 to have increased computing power and parameters compared to GPT-4. This will allow it to handle longer context and allow it to be trained using different features. So now that you know what we expect ChatGPT-5 to be able to do, here are 5 ways this upcoming chatbot could change the world. Number 1. By revolutionizing access to information. With the ability to interpret images and videos, ChatGPT-5 could provide quick and accurate answers to questions about the world around us. For example, imagine being able to snap a picture of a plant or animal and instantly receive information about it, or watching a video of a scientific experiment and having ChatGPT-5 explain the results in detail. This could be particularly helpful in remote or under-resourced areas, where access to experts or specialized knowledge may be limited. Number 2. By streamlining customer service. Chatbots and virtual assistants are already becoming commonplace in customer service. But if ChatGPT-5's natural language processing capabilities are as advanced as we think they may be, it could be used to make interactions with businesses even more seamless and personalized. ChatGPT-5 could understand the nuances of human speech and respond with empathy and clarity, reducing frustration and improving customer satisfaction. Number 3. By advancing medical research and diagnosis. ChatGPT-5's ability to analyze and interpret data could be particularly useful in the medical field, where it could help doctors and researchers quickly identify patterns and insights from vast amounts of patient data. For example, ChatGPT-5 could analyze medical images to help diagnose diseases, or suggest potential treatments, or review research papers to identify new avenues of study. Number 4. By enhancing education. With ChatGPT-5's ability to understand and interpret both text and video, it could be an incredibly powerful tool in education. ChatGPT-5 could assist students in understanding complex concepts, answer questions about a wide range of subjects, and even generate personalized study materials tailored to an individual's learning style and needs. Number 5. By transforming human-robot interaction. In one of our recent videos, we mentioned that OpenAI has partnered with Norwegian robotics company 1X to make its first AI-powered robot. The idea of integrating ChatGPT-5 with robots could lead to a new era of human-robot interaction. ChatGPT-5 could be used to give robots a deeper understanding of human language and behavior, allowing them to better interact with people and even provide emotional support. This could have implications in fields such as healthcare, where robots could assist with patient care and mental health support. But things aren't all sunshine and lollipops when it comes to AI, and we would be irresponsible if we didn't mention that there are some ways that ChatGPT-5 could change the world in a negative way as well. It could create a range of problems, the kind that we've been seeing already, but potentially on a whole new level. One of these is misinformation and propaganda. ChatGPT can already be used to generate fake news, propaganda, and other forms of misinformation. And with GPT-5, this could escalate, leading to confusion, distrust, and chaos in society. Then there's cyberbullying and hate speech. In the wrong hands, ChatGPT-5 could be used to generate offensive and hateful content, which can lead to cyberbullying and hate speech. This could create a toxic online environment and harm people's mental health. ChatGPT-5 may also be able to do a much better job of creating deep fakes, which, as many of us know, are manipulated videos that appear real but are actually fake. These could be used to spread false information or manipulate public opinion. With a more capable large language model, could come more security threats too. ChatGPT-5 could be even better at creating sophisticated phishing attacks or social engineering schemes that can compromise people's personal information and security. And as we mentioned before, ChatGPT-5 is trained on large datasets that contain biases. These biases can be perpetuated in the text it generates. This can reinforce existing social biases or even create new ones. So while this technology is amazing, it has to be developed and used responsibly as well as ethically. And there needs to be more checks and balances to mitigate potential risks and harms. By far, the craziest rumor about GPT-5 of all is that it could potentially achieve artificial general intelligence. The rumor started after OpenAI developer Siki Chen tweeted that, quote, non-zero people, end quote, at OpenAI believe that GPT-5 could achieve AGI. While unlikely, if this did happen, it would represent a gigantic leap forward from GPT-4, which is already more capable than its predecessor, GPT-3.5. We think the idea that GPT-5 will develop AGI seems a bit far-fetched. Remember, OpenAI CEO Sam Altman recently said that the company isn't currently training GPT-5. We will have to be patient and wait and see how much of a step up GPT-5 turns out to be. There is clearly a chance, no matter how small, that GPT-5 could attain AGI. Even if it doesn't happen this time, it is the stated goal of OpenAI to create AGI. And so it may only be a matter of time before they do it, or before one of their competitors get there first. What will this mean for the world? AGI could benefit society in three major ways. First, advanced problem solving. AGI could help solve some of the world's most complex problems, including climate change, disease, and poverty. Next, automation. AGI could automate many tedious and repetitive tasks, freeing up human time for more creative and fulfilling work. And lastly, innovation. AGI could lead to breakthrough in science, medicine, and other fields that can improve the quality of life for people all around the world. On the other hand, AGI could also cause a lot of very serious problems. Critics of AI argue that it could become so powerful that it poses an existential threat to humanity, either intentionally or by accident. As AGI takes over more jobs, there is a risk that many people will lose their livelihoods and be unable to find new work. AGI could perpetuate or even amplify existing biases and discrimination in society if it's not developed and trained with careful attention to fairness and equity. AGI could lead to more surveillance and monitoring of people's lives, leading to a loss of privacy and autonomy. Maybe OpenAI made the right decision in pausing on GPT-5, or maybe they will soon be training it again. Either way, many believe that AI's transformation into AGI is inevitable. Whether it's going to be a good thing, or a bad thing, well, that depends on us.